confident than I was going to say. Amen. That's the song that came out. That's been in my mind without even saying words. Jesus, just a mention.
Our brother,
the same spirit, doesn't matter who the speaker is, the message will come and fit. So I just thank God for that. You guys have Jack, and thank God for Roger. And there's not many people that know I have a CD. It's still somewhere at my house, in the closet somewhere. So, some time ago, we're at the back and sang a few songs that she recorded me. So he sent me a CD. So why I don't really particularly like hearing myself in dance with Mr. Lutton and Toad said. So we played it, my wife played it the first one, he got it. And then afterwards she says, man, that CD, the music sounds so good. I said, what about the singer? So I know you get that CD. You get blessed. We had a beautiful music background there. And I'm sure you'll be blessed with the song as well as the singer. May God bless you.